I'll take it.
Well, I don't have to if I want to.
Fine. Why did we do the show in the first place if you didn't do it?
Well, I don't want to do the Cheetah Girls now.
When do you want to do it?
Let's see the girls. Come on.
Then I'm not gonna do the show.
Fine, don't. Why can't Paige do it?
Yeah, Paige can do it.
She can follow us.
Do you girls want to go in the front yard?
Really good.
With a leash?
No, we can just let them out in the backyard.
Paige, do you want to do it?
Don't let her go in the front.
Yeah, but we have to teach her all the moves.
Who's your friend?
No, she can just look at you.
She can just follow us. Who's gonna do it?
Emily can do it.
I'm gonna do it.
What? Emily, do you want to do the Cheetah Girls?
Daddy, it's not fair. Ow. Daddy,
we're
not
doing
it now.
Come outside
and we're
gonna
go outside.
No.
Now we're not gonna do it.
Daddy, you know.
Okay, guys, show's over. It's horrible because Maddie's not being fair.
Do all of you want to go outside and play?
Guys,
tomorrow.
How do you turn this thing off? Show's over because of Maddie. The big, fat, meanie butt head.
Mom!
Yeah. Maddie can ruin the show.
Because
we can do the Cheetah Girls and then Dilly really wants to.
But
Dilly won't let me play.
I do. It's just that we have to teach her the whole dance. And
tape end.
2 minutes.
Tape end.
No, that's okay.
It's a tape end, Mom. Okay.
Well, you can't do it.
Just do it for fun.
Okay, just can
you don't have to do it for
you know what? Paige's mom is on her way to pick her up.